you for being here tonight, and I want to say a very special thank you to our fifth graders who have chosen to play with us tonight, and they're way in the back so they can sneak out right after they play, but I'm going to have them stand so their families can see them. Fifth graders, can you please stand? So they're a great group of kids, and I can't wait to see them at TCMS. And the good news for them is that starting next year, we'll have sixth grade orchestra, and all the sixth grade ensembles will meet during the school day. So we're very excited about that, too. And now we'll play our combined piece called Fiddles on Fire.
Gaelic word for a lake and a sea inlet. Some lochs could also be called firths, fjords, estuaries, straits, or bays. Loch Lomond is a popular leisure destination and is featured in the song The Bonnie Banks o' Loch Lomond. The original author is unknown. One story is that the song was written by a Scottish soldier who awaited death in enemy captivity. His final letter home, he wrote this song, portraying his home and how much he would miss it. Another tale is that during the 1745 rebellion, a soldier on his way back to Scotland during the 1745-46 retreat from England wrote this song. A soldier waiting death may have been writing to a friend who was allowed to live and return home to Scotland. This is a medley of music from the movie Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. It features the Quidditch World Cup, Hogwarts hymn, and Neville's waltz. Hogwarts hymn is Mrs. Isham's favorite. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Now Leo will tell you about Creatures.
Creatures is a musical representation of the dark and sinister night, full of strange happenings and ghoulish encounters. The piece follows the entrance of these menacing creatures as night falls and continues to track their mischief until the break of dawn with their quiet retreat back into the shadows. Jack Sparrow arrives at Port Royal in the Caribbean without a ship or crew. His timing is inopportune, however, because later that evening the town is besieged by a pirate ship. The pirates kidnap the governor's daughter, Elizabeth, who is in possession of a valuable coin that is linked to a curse that has transformed the pirates into the undead. A gallant blacksmith in love with Elizabeth allies with Sparrow in pursuit of the pirates.
Our medley includes The Medallion Calls, Blood Ritual, Walk the Plank, and The Black Pearl. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. here. We've got one more piece and the orchestra part of the program, and this is going to be performed by the sixth grade chamber group. And it's called The Cuckoo and the Nightingale, so when you listen to it, think birds, hopefully.
Thank you.
and I teach sixth grade chorus, as well as many other things at Frez and TCMS. I see a lot of my Frez kids out there. Hi, guys. So sixth grade chorus is a great group of kids. They're split into three different sections, and we only come together to sing in concerts, which is a feat in itself. But these kids do this with such grace. We have three combined rehearsals where we really have the chance to listen to each other, to refine these little spots that could be quite challenging, and they do it really well. We've spent the year laughing together. We spent the year singing together. They've heard me tell some pretty funny stories, and I've gotten to know all of them. They're really great. We have a varied program. Our first song will be the song Turn the World Around by Harry Belafonte. I know this song because I used to watch The Muppets, but these kids didn't know this song before now, so it's a great song. It's 5/4, very challenging. Here we go. Take off on that one. These guys are great. Our next piece. I try to do a very varied program from September to June. We hit on just about every music style there is, and I really try to mix it up. Our next style is a vocal jazz piece. Vocal jazz is perfect for this age group. It's lighter in timbre. It's attacking the entrances. These kids have a lot of energy, so it's really great. It's a very blended, lighter, kind of funky sound sometimes, and it really blends itself well to these sixth grade voices. This is an old favorite, Route 66.
Thank you.
I don't know if you're catching the yawns up here. They're opening their mouth to sing ya, and out comes the yawn. It's getting a little late. I'm going to invite our instrument players down. Our foreign language piece this year, usually do at least one. This one is a wonderful song called Cantar, which means to sing if you took Spanish in high school or college or wherever in the home. So I featured my smaller day chorus because I split it up into 3 days. They're going to be playing the percussion instruments for part of this song. And let me just make sure they're all settled. And I think we are, and we'll get going.